to win it.
They've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Hi guys, how's it going? Simple12Max here, bringing you all another video. Now, as promised, this is a video showing the FIFA 17 Ultimate Team Millionaire Trading Center, Autobuyer and Autobidder, and soon to be Autopilot. I've got it running in the background for you guys today, and you guys can see it's already bidding away on this player that I've done. I've done Buffal, left wing, bid price. I'm looking to bid maximum around 2,400, looking to offload him for around 2,900. So what the thing is, what the bidder is doing, you guys can see all of the information here, is it searches for the player. I put in all of his credentials and so on, and it will search for him. I will show you guys everything to do with this program, and I apologize if I repeat myself or whatever, and I also apologize if it doesn't really buy anyone too good in this video. I just literally went on FIFA, on the web app, sorry, looked for somebody who I thought I could buy and sell. It's a really bad time of day to be doing this. Better time is to do it later on, when the market is more vulnerable or susceptible to idiots going online, which means that you can bid of a maximum, it basically means you can bid with more players, but hopefully it can get someone in the background for you guys today. I am doing the auto bidder, not the auto buyer, just because in my opinion, I think the auto bidder is slightly better for trading, but the auto buyer can obviously get you a really good pull. If you guys are wondering, when you're on the game and you're trying to do the 59th minute method, you're trying to snipe a player for a really low amount of money, and you guys wonder, oh god, how did that guy get to it before me? It's probably this program, the Ultimate Team Millionaire Auto Buyer, because this will just snap up a player just like that, quicker than anyone else can do it. And obviously I'll fully disclose, yes, I am sponsored by these people and so on, but if you guys want a link to this product, it is in the description down below of all of my videos, including this one. It is a really awesome product. I'm not just saying this, I would not promote it if it wasn't a good product. I only promote good products. If you guys are having any problems with this one, make sure you've downloaded the most recent update. They do update it every single day, just in case there's anything going wrong, as in there isn't a new update every day, but they check to see if it requires a new update every day. But do email them through their website if you're having any issues, but that's all I can say. So as you guys can see, I've got the auto bidder turned on at the moment. You guys can see that I've put a maximum bid price, and then it will this program will automatically bid on players up to the price you put it on, and they will automatically list that player for what you tell it to list it for. So at the moment I've gone on to bidder, I've typed in a player's name. Ignore this one, this is another thing I was going to do. I was going to do a position change cam to CM. But at the moment, I typed in Buffal, sorry. I did the maximum buy price 2,600, and I think that's right, the lowest sell price 2,800. So it would just give me a few coins. Literally, that's 60 odd coins, 70 coins profit, just for the purpose of this video, just to show you guys how it does it. It looks like we're actually going to win a couple here, maybe. And anything, it will not bid over that amount of money. So this product, this auto buyer, auto bidder, this is currently the auto bidder. If I've put a buy now of, or maximum bid price of 2,600, it will never ever bid over that. It could bid 900 coins, it could bid 1,400 coins, or it could bid 2,600 coins. And once it's got the player, it will automatically send it to your trade pile, and then it will automatically list up that player for sell price that I've put in as 2,800. But Max, what if the price of the player might suddenly change, or if you leave this program on overnight, what if the price changes? Guys, as an auto updater for the price of a player, I know it's awesome. If the price of your player changes, it will automatically readjust. So say Buffal's price goes up and he suddenly starts selling for 3,200 coins, it would bid up to it would bid up to around 2,900 coins, just so that you still get a profit. But Max, how do I know if I'm making a profit on a player? Well, first of all, you can use a website called FIFA Tools. You type in the buy now and the sell price, and it will tell you what profit you're making. Or on this product itself, on this auto buyer auto bidder program, I'm just going to refer to it as the program from now on, it will tell you. You put in your maximum bid price, you put in your maximum sell price, and it will come up with a little thing down there telling you the profit that you are making on that player. I know it's amazing. I couldn't quite believe it when I first got this program FIFA 15. If you guys want to know what it's bought, you can also click on history and it will tell you what you've bought, what you've sold, what your profit is. At the moment, it's struggling on BUFA. Once again, it's a really bad time to go on this market, but you can search for more than one player at a time. This thing up top, used requests, this stops you from ever being kicked off the EA servers. I should say you'll never get banned for using this product. It's completely secure, but this thing here stops you from getting kicked off. So you got, if you guys know, if you're on the console or on the web app and you suddenly start mass bidding on a player, it will sometimes kick you off the Ultimate Team servers for a bit. This here shows you how close you are to being kicked off. So at the moment, we've got 62% of the requests done. At 100%, it automatically resets. It won't bid on anything for a while, so you will never, ever get kicked off the servers. When it comes, guys, go on to settings, and it has all of these general things. If you've got a slightly different trade pile size, put it in that you could have bought a 40 trade pile size or whatever it might be. And it does say, caution, high speeds may lead to your account being locked or banned. It will never be banned. They just put that there for security. Leave it on all of the default settings and you will never ever be kicked off. You can also set it like this, guys. So minimum user coins left 150. And if it ever gets to that, the program will shut down if it feels like you've reached that amount. Do this, guys. Maximum bought or bidded items per cycle. Keep it on 5. You can change the auction duration to be whatever you guys want to be. You can also do this. Auto buy what only relist, clear, sold, and analyze watchlist items. Or you can select auto buy what only search and bid or buy items, and then it won't sell them automatically. I personally prefer it when it buys them or when it bids on them and when it does sell them. It's a really awesome product. I personally really like it. You can definitely make 300,000 coins a day on this, but only once you've got a certain amount of coins. So it will tell you your balance here. I started off the video at 57,000. It's now on around 36,000, now 40,000, because it keeps on bidding on players. You guys can see bid price here, the amount it, the product's bidded so far. So this one, 2,200. This one, 2,600. And again, with bidding, guys, it's just like on console. You never ever know if you're going to get it. If you guys want a certain buy, if you want to desperately get a player for really low amount, I'd recommend the auto buyer for you. But if you are after those pretty big profits but you're prepared to wait a little while longer, I'll definitely recommend the auto bidder. Hopefully I've covered everything in this video. I should say, when you get the product, guys, it is all secure through the website. Link is in the description down below. The way you pay for it, yes, you obviously pay for it, but look at this, guys. If you make, say you make 1 million coins in a week, which is easily doable, you can sell those coins and you've already covered your costs for the bidder for that month. And in 1 week, you can actually literally make proper money out of this product. But I just use it for fun. I think it's a really awesome product and it definitely works. I used it for FIFA 16 and FIFA 15. If I was ever short on funds, if I just couldn't be bothered to trade manually, I know it's quite fun trading manually. I personally like it, but if you ever want to leave this on overnight, you can definitely do so. I would recommend, guys, that you do stop when it gets to around 1000 here, 100% here, and you can simply press reset counter. It basically will restart the program, wait a couple minutes, just so you definitely won't get kicked off. You guys can see how close we are to winning winning players here. This would give me 400-500 coins. And just imagine if I were to win all of these. Imagine if I were to get one 650 coins when no one is bidding on players at, say, 4 o'clock or 3 o'clock in the morning. That's when it really does work. It's a really awesome product. I personally like it. When you initially get the product, guys, it will ask you for your FUT Millionaire email. You have to sign up on the FUT Millionaire account. On the website, you put in your email that you want to use for that program. When you get onto this product, once you've downloaded it, it has three separate files. One file basically with loads of info about the product, one file telling you how to install it. Very simple. You basically open it, put it down to the bottom of your computer. It will be a jar file. Once you open it, it will highlight saying Java, and you guys can see it's basically a dollar sign there for FUT Millionaire, the sort of logo. You put in your FUT Millionaire email, you put in your EA email. This is really important. It will send you a verification email, or it will send you a number to verify that this is your account, and no, just a normal EA security thing. It will, this program will automatically promote you to put in that number. So check your EA email. That is what it will send the number to. You put in the number on here, and then it will ask you for an answer. It just says answer. That is your EA. So I'm not feeling too well, guys, but that is your EA answer. That is your EA security answer. It might be, what was your first school you went to, what town were you born up in, whatever your answer is. You guys put in the answer to this program, put in your console. So for me, it's obviously PS4, but if you're on Xbox One or Xbox 360 or PS3, it also works. This program does work for those as well. You put in all of that, press login, make sure all your information is automatically done, and it will also ask you for your license key, I believe. Your license key will be sent to you when you get the product. Don't worry, you put all that in. Login, the first login for you guys, it will take a couple of minutes or maybe a minute and a half. Just make sure it does it. It does all of your settings. It double checks it and everything. Once again, it's just the auto bidder in the background. I could have the auto buyer on at the moment as well, but I just thought I'd just show you guys the auto bidder because this is what I really like doing. Unfortunately, we haven't got anyone yet. It's a bit embarrassing, but I've only searched up one player. There wasn't a lot of him. I could have done contracts. Contracts are really easy way to make money. Fitness cards, things like that, and you never know, you can always get them. I should say, guys, you cannot have your FIFA game open when you're using this product, this program, and you cannot have your web app open on your laptop either. Check people's prices, check players' prices, check items' prices, whatever it might be, before you use the product. Write them down or note them down or whatever it might be. You cannot have the web app open, you cannot have the app open on your phone, and you cannot be connected to FIFA 17 online on your console. If you want to play offline, that's fine. You can do it as the product does it in the background. But if you are connected, this product will not bid. It will not buy on anyone because you can't be signed into two separate things at once. But anyway, hopefully, I've covered everything in this video. If you guys want to know anything else about this product, either email them or hit me up on Twitter at 7421boss. Once again, the link to this product is in the description of all of my videos. I apologize, I haven't been able to successfully bid or buy on anything, but you guys can see I might win one of these. It's bid on loads of players, or loads of separate boofals that I've searched up. I only searched the left wing one. I probably should have searched any position to bid on left forward, left wing, left mid, whatever position he might be in. Somebody might have put him to a left wing back, God knows. What people do on this game. But hope you guys have enjoyed. Any questions, do let me know. I think I've covered everything. I've mainly covered the auto bidder in this program. The auto buyer does work, and the autopilot, which will be launching very soon for this product. If you guys aren't sure of who to buy or what to buy, put in what amount of money you want to make, what amount of money you have, and it will bid on anything at all that it thinks will make you a profit, that it knows will make you a profit. And I think that's gonna be a really awesome future release. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot to say. But anyway, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. If you did, please remember to slap the like button down below. Let me know all of your thoughts in the comment section down below. You will not get banned for using this product. I personally have really enjoyed using it for the past couple years on FIFA. This is a really awesome way to make loads of profit, make loads of money on the game. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you all over on the next video. Trading soon. I do have an awesome trading method to show you guys soon. Not sure when I'll be able to get that out for you guys. I'm definitely going to be messing around with this product in the background. I need to know what to buy, what to sell, because clearly I don't really know what I'm doing here. I just searched up one player, but I'll search someone else, guys. I'd recommend contracts, things like that. They'll always get you money, but I thought I'd show you guys a fairly, well, decent price player, just to show you all what can be done with it. But hope you guys have enjoyed. I'll see you all in the next video. But if you close your eyes...